some real speed in this race, Anna.
We knew they were gonna bring it. This is the lead we're going for here. Come on, guys. This is ours.
Check that out. Oh, hey, I'll be with you in a second. Out of town, huh? Name's Luke.
Oh, no. Nobody touches Papi's Camaro. An American classic.
Nice choice.
Can't wait to try her out.
I know some people at the showdown. See?
Okay, where to? Well, you got a couple races to choose from. The one downtown is all long curves, and the one in Eden Shores is all sharp corners. Take your pick and set a route to it on the map. Easy. Let's just get this car to the start line in one piece.
those trophies back there? You a racer?
Nah, that was my old man. Roberto Rivera. Mr. Clean. He built that yellow 67 Camaro with his own two hands. Made himself a champion. He left me the garage.
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
Showdown's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. And if you race, you can make some serious money.
Use that about now.
You and everyone else in this town. Get over to that race before it starts. Check the map if you can't find your way. Dex, hey, be gentle with my friend here. They're breaking in a new car.
If it's one of yours.
I'll talk to you after the race. Good luck.
I'm sure you'll get better.
Oh, looks like the car handles okay. Listen, I got some business in town to take care of. Best thing you can do with all that bank is get yourself a nitrous kit. I'm out of stock, but go pick one up from the parts shop, and I'll fit it for you. Hey, word of advice, if you want to keep competing in the showdown, you gotta keep building your ride, and that takes bank. Race, win cash, you upgrade. That helps you win bigger and faster races with more and more prize money. That ain't the whole story, but it's the basics. And step one for you is buying that nitrous kit.
I'll keep that in mind.
You buy a car from me, and the aftercare comes as standard. It doesn't matter how great a driver you are. Everyone needs a good mechanic.
And that's you, huh?
You want to take on Palm City by yourself? Be my guest. Just saying, it's easier when someone's got your back. If you're headed to the parts shop, you might as well swing by the old raceway. It's abandoned now, but that oval saw a lot of action back in the day. Still does sometimes, when no one's looking.
How come it closed? I thought this city lived for racing.
It all moved out into the street. No need for a raceway when every road's a racetrack.
While I'm hitting up my contacts, you can get yourself down to the Keys. There's a gas station out that way. I'll meet you there. Oh, and I downloaded an app on your cell phone.
Thanks.
Thing acts like a cop scanner. We all use it. It'll come in handy. Trust me.
It's Dex. Lucas gave me your number.
Oh, hi.
Look, sometimes I run practice races away from the showdown if you want to come and work on your skills. No pressure, just some fun and some prizes, and you would not believe the stories I have about Lucas.
Sounds good.
Great. I'll give you a call when I got the next one lined up. Later. Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
I don't see banging Curry, but I see banging in Mash.
Nah, mate, you guys are careful. You don't need to be careful. Just hold W. I guess I need to know up to unlock new ROMs.
I fucking hate this game.
Since our strike. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh fuck. What the?
Faces. Yeah.
Right, I'm moving out.
Good. And
I'll
stay
end up
out.
Your shit.
Cowboy pa.
Cowboy pa. My peepaw made it.